a lump in my throat. It's more through sucking air. Because now I suddenly realise I'm 21 years older than the old man is in this video. So now I'm the old man and he's the young kid. How did that one happen? That's crossed the line. Well, a brief story. There was only one drunk kid in the house, which is mine. It was. And Dad always used to look really silly when he played it because it was very small. But he played it. Yeah, on occasions. But as I say, we never got a chance to play drinks together. So when we put this show together, one of the main things that I wanted to do was create something where I play drums with him. Because he once said in an interview that one of his ambitions was to play side by side with his son at the Warner's Hall. Well, he never got to do while he was alive, but I granted his wish since we started this tour in 2010. So, a roll of blinds to call it Moby Dick!
Down.